蜀天涮，来自于中国四川的正宗火锅。我们不仅有新鲜的肉类和蔬菜，更有令人垂涎的高档海鲜，价格优惠，十分美味。地址就在3250 Midland Avenue 金钟城内，电话416-609-8886。安省省选即将举行，公民动力组织邀请参选的华裔候选人出席昨天在万景市城市广场举行的省选论坛。自由党候选人陈国志及黄素梅在会中对保守党党魁胡达克形容新专业移民为外劳的言论做出了猛烈的抨击。保守党候选人陈玄良则回避对外劳论做出评论，反指自由党驻新专业移民就业的政纲会分化省民。出席的世家堡爱晋阁选区候选人包括有自由党的黄素梅、保守党的陈玄良以及新民主党的韩裔候选人 Paul Choi， 而万景市渔人村选区的则有自由党候选人陈国志、保守党的 Shane Sarah Perrin、绿党的 Miles O'Brien 以及 Libertarian 党的 Alan Small。大会昨天就自由党近日推出驻专业新移民或聘用的政纲，向会中两名自由党候选人提出问题，希望他们解释该政纲的好处。根据有关建议，各公司若然聘用底价不足5年的，例如建筑师、会计师或工程师为职业的新公民，将可获得最多10000元的税务优惠，从而弥补最多1年的训练成本。自由党表示，这个计划的成本是1200万元，可以协助的人数不多，每年介乎1000到1200人。
Since being elected, the Ontario Liberal government has made significant investments in Markham. We have strengthened our healthcare sector. Today, we are expanding Markham Stouffville Hospital to better serve you. We strengthened our education system. Today, our children are ranked among the best in the world. We have invested in the Centennial and Unionville GO stations, creating more parking spaces. The Weaver bus system is under construction, and we have reduced your personal income tax and small business tax so our community can thrive. Together, we have laid a foundation for a stronger, caring community. But we need to do more. We must move forward together. This election is about choices. A choice to help more families build a brighter future. A choice to help more seniors stay in their home. A choice to stabilize our economy and creating more jobs.
世家堡爱晋阁选区自由党候选人黄素梅说，她见过不少新移民，大材小用。尽管他们在祖国是专业人士，但移民家国后无法获得专业认可，加上不少雇主要求要有家国经验才会聘用，故他认为自由党推出上述的政策是为弱势社群提供较平等的就业机会。宣布省选前，执政自由党旅游及文化厅长的万景市渔人村选区候选人陈国志说，自由党执政时也推出过其他帮助新移民的获聘政策，例如曾拨款6亿元进行转行计划等。他指责保守党党魁胡达克将新专业移民形容为外劳，以攻击自由党帮外人而不帮土生省民。陈国志说，我也是移民，难道我也是外劳？大会转问两名保守党候选人，该党为何反对上述政策。其中万景市渔人村选区的保守党候选人表示，他认为那属于两极制，该政策只帮助来家少于5年的新移民，但来家5年多1天的移民则不合资格，故不甚公平。保守党候选人陈玄良未对外劳论作出评论，反指自由党驻新专业移民就业的政纲对省民有分化的后果。然而保守党也有一些帮助新移民的政策，其中那些赞助新移民职员读英语的课程的雇主可获得退税的优惠。
So the Liberal government's platform is ensure every Ontarians, every taxpayers are given equal opportunities. The language and the tone that's being used today is pretty offensive, okay? And it, as me as a newcomer, always been newcomers, have to understand what the Liberal government's advocating is to ensure every Ontarian succeed. And this is an opportunity program to ensure every health professional, every accountant who are trained from their home country, given opportunity to be retrained or to be recertified in Ontario. So that's what the mission is all about.
I work as an accountant. I understand the struggle of the small business, the burden of high taxes levied by the government. We don't mind paying taxes, but the tax money from our hard-working wages pay for the waste and many, many mistakes made by the Liberal government. We got to stop that. We got to stop that. A very simple question for you. Are you going to keep spending your tax dollar for their waste?
感谢收看今天的大豆故事，我们下期再见。